Thank you. She's so pretty. Where's my shit?
Kemper was a professional hypnotist, a travelling stager, a clever bastard. He chose his young victims from among his audiences, hypnotising them on stage in front of unsuspecting parents. Kemper's reign of abduction and terror lasted over 25 years. For every rape and murder he was eventually charged with, there must be countless more. Kemper turned to cannibalism to get rid of the evidence. But his appetite for murder overtook his appetite for human flesh. And a neighbour reported the foul smell of uneaten remains. Let me talk to Kemper, sir. I'll get you some fucking answers.
Thank you. Christ!
You've got to have a look, Nick.
Not a scratch.
You alone then, Thomas?
Yeah. So what's this job then?
So impatient. Didn't I get a cup of tea?
No. What's this job? What is it, a robbery?
Of sorts.
Yeah? So where do I come in then?
You've got something that I want.
Yeah? Like what?
You're standing on it.
Not the fucking rug, Thomas.
Your leg.
What do you mean, my leg?
Exactly what I said.
No, Nick, don't fuck about, mate.
I want your fucking leg.
Nick, no. For fuck's...
We'll be right back.
Sure.
Fucking mistake! You fucking ass! I did not mean to fucking be here! Ah! Fuck!
having a cup of tea. Would you like one?
It's the psych out there. And it's spreading. And it's like, it's pushing me to the edge. And I don't know if it's Lucifer himself or what. But he's collecting a lot of them out there. And he's damaging their brains.
Oh, Your son is dead.
Thank you.
You never believed in evil!
Only the evil I can destroy.
Come on, lads, let's get this fucker, come on!
That's where you're wrong, Inspector. You can't kill evil.
Watch me.
But to the letter, it is better to like a mermaid's to a bird.